is that Pokemon? It's Pikachu! I don't know any other Pokemon. Hi, it's me, Dakota. I'm dyeing my hair right now. That's why I have my Pokemon hat on, because it's really embarrassing. Anyways, so I've been talking about how I have a mouse, you know. Anyways, I'm going to explain this little trap we have. So you put peanut butter in it. This is the little trap. It comes into my room all the time. I don't know why. So we decided to put, the trap right here, because usually it comes from behind my TV. So I put it here, and once it goes in, it traps it, and the food lures it in, and it's very harmless. I will show you an example, because we have another one, and we caught one. So, okay, it's right here. It's in here. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. It's very harmless, and we caught it, and when we catch it, we're gonna let it outside. So I'm just waiting for a text from my mom. You know, I don't know why I'm talking about this. But okay, so I have a thing for animals. Like, I love animals, and I love mouses. Like, I love them. They're cute. But when they're free and, like, they're not in a cage or whatever, it freaks me out for some reason. Yesterday, my brother caught one, and we let it outside. We didn't have this, though. So we caught it with a bowl and a plate, and yeah, that was nice. My brother was brave enough to do that. Unlike me, I'm not brave enough to do that, so. But, I haven't been, like, updating, you know, or whatever. Anyways, so you let this thing out right here, like, you lift it up and set it free. And I swear, I hope that's how you, and I live in apartments, and I live on the bottom floor, so that's why the mouse is, it's easier for the mouse to get in, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. But luckily for us, we have little small ones, and we don't have, like, large fucking mouses, because if we did, I would freak out even more. They're really tiny, and they're really small and cute, and, I found out that lions could be going extinct by 2050, and that's very scary, and it's so weird, you know, because, like, you grow up knowing these animals, and then, like, they're gonna go extinct. It's kind of weird and strange, and, wow, that was, like, I have bad lighting. But, it's really weird and strange to hear these, like, animals that you grew up with, going extinct. Lions are one of my favorite animals, so it's really upsetting for me, because they're my favorite animals, and, you know, and then tigers and rhinos are endangered, so that's really sad, too, and upsetting. So I have been, watching this show called Born in Africa. It's on Hulu. And I've been trying to, like, do more research on animals, because animals are so interesting in their own little ways. Like, this little mouse, okay, this is gonna be really disgusting, but it's survival. Like, you know, a lot of animals eat other animals sometimes, and it's for survival, so. But if this little guy is starving, and he has a partner, then they will literally eat each other. Like, I'm not. It's really disgusting. When I found that out, that's when I started feeding the little guys, because I didn't want to find that. Like, that was really gross. But they also eat seeds, and they eat, apparently they eat peanut butter, which is really weird. Because, you know, I didn't even know that. You know, like, seeds are, you know, and, like, bread, I guess. They eat bread, too. So, like, when I was eating my sandwich, I would always take the crust off and then I would put it on the floor on purpose so they could eat it by the washing machine. And then they started going into my room, which is really weird because, like, why go into my room? My room isn't that interesting. But I guess because it's how many food I eat or whatever. But yeah. So I'm going to let this guy go after my mom texts me back. So, and hopefully my hair will be done by the time she texts me back saying that I can let him go. And because I don't know if it's suffocating him. Like, does he have enough air? Is he okay? I'm going to call you Steve number two. Steve number one is gone. I can't tell. Maybe it's the same mouse. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. So peace from the mouse and me. Nothing but love for you, so more love every day. Valentine.